Ready?
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah! Welcome to the UK.
Well. Oh, look. Okay. Stuff. No footway for 500 yards. That's good to know.
Yeah. So I'm going to think...
Oh, these buildings look very... I don't know. Concentration campy.
Concentration campy. Very modern. This is a very modern village, to be honest.
Looks a bit...
This is not something I've ever seen before. I like these ruins, though.
So UK also includes Northern Ireland, right?
Yes. Although I don't know if it does on maps, but... As in Geoguessr. This is like a ghost town.
What is that? Here. I need to go over there.
Aha! Aha!
I want to go over there, please.
I don't know what that is. God damn it, that would have been the best clue ever if I knew where it was. Aha! Found the flag.
Oh no! I'm just going this way because I saw water, so I'm going to it. I'm drawn to water, it seems.
Find a town name? That would be...
Oh, this looks like it's not out of place with the thing!
20 seconds.
That's gonna put it here. Yep. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh.
It's all the way up here.
Thinking around here, maybe? This is gonna be a horrible guess. Oh, it's in the Faroe Islands.
I got 6 points.
Well done. I guessed in, like, Stornoway. I knew it was in Scotland.
I'm sure. Play next round.
I guessed the wrong set of islands. Oh, shit. Okay.
That thing is for sale, apparently. If only I knew where that was.
Heard of this place, I just...
If only this person wasn't standing in front of this town name.
Wait, have I been here?
Turns out it's down the road from you.
I've been here!
I've learnt there's a place called Halifax near Leeds.
There is. Scotland. Been here.
Oh god, 4 seconds. Make guess.
Oh, I can't remember whereabouts it is, so I'm going to say it's there.
It's over there, apparently.
Oh, I haven't been here. I've been to a place similar to it. I found Melford Hall. It's like a big manor estate.
I thought it was something funny with S. Cool. Next round. That sure is a field.
Sure is a field.
There's a horsey. There's two horses.
Oh, fuck. I know exactly what county we're in.
Oh, man.
Now, the town name. Next agenda.
Just because you know things. Man, I don't know what's going on.
No, the sign is disappeared from existence. How's that happened?
Is it Southampton?
It's not Southampton, no.
Is it Cambridge? Cambridge?
It's not a place I've heard of, though.
Going down this fucking tiny road.
What the fuck is this place?
Can Zach stop playing Vindictus? That'd be real nice. God damn it, Zach. Right. Put it here. Make guess.
Ah, well, I got the right county. Well, oh, there's Mullion.
Is it the Cornish?
Cornwall.
Cornwall. I saw that sign. And
Cornwall.
I didn't know where that county was, so I was just like,
Anyway,
next round.
A little bit too north. How funny it would be if it was in her.
One day.
I kind of want one of them to be in her for just one day. That's funny. Alright, we're in an industrial state. Somewhere.
Whoa. That's weird. It's like weird and purple and pink.
I was going to say, have you just seen the purple? Everything's just gone all randomly exterminated by a Dalek.
What the hell? Alright, I guess the camera's fucked over there.
Obviously a reasonably well-known place, I want to say. Oh, sign. Oh! Fuck. I know where that is, but I don't know where that is.
I know. I don't know anything, so...
It's like this way-ish.
Come across a roundabout. Get on it. Okay. Disabled people. I'm sorry. It's a sign that says disabled people. And for some reason I found that funny.
Fuck, I can't remember where this place is. Ah.
Is it in Denmark?
No. Or a roundabout as well.
No, come back to me sign. Another sign that says disabled people.
Down here somewhere. I'm going to say about here. I guess.
That means nothing to me. Make guess.
Oh, very close.
Yeah, I was so close. I wasn't really.
16 kilometers away.
That was near Sheffield, apparently. Play next round.
Way north. You just got to look at the signs, dude. All the cities. Well, it's easy to find cities if you know where they are.
Yeah.
Which I don't, but I still found it.
Yeah, sure. I like how that sign is... That looks like it says dickhead.
You're looking at the same sign as me.
But that means nothing to me. I feel like I should have followed the sign, but I didn't.
Oh, I probably should have followed the sign as well. Actually, that would have been a good idea. Too late now! Well... Too late now, I'm just gonna follow this road. I feel like I should know where that is. I'm a terrible British.
Well, I lost with the Australian thing. I'll just put it there, I guess.
I lost with the London thing.
Yeah, but it's London. Shit's fucked there.
I got 10 seconds left. I'm just going to bung it here and hope for the best.
There! Oh, well, it's way up there.
Well, I got the right idea.
I didn't.
You know what I mean? View summary. Well, I won.
Oh, wow, I lost. Wow.
Flying colors.
You're three times my score.